Ladies and gentlemen, it's finally here. 14 hit tracks, Double Deuce presents Pursuit of Happiness, featuring the hit single Get Down and I Don't Do That Girlfriend Thing. Make sure and order your copy now by visiting DoubleDeuceNow.com and keep up with Double Deuce's promo tours, show dates, video shoots, and CD releases, all at DoubleDeuceNow.com.
Exclusive.
We could go off top, watch me palm read the lyrics of Roy Steez up in it for more cheese and spinach. Proceeds make a ripper OD and kill it. Flow speed, paint a picture so deep and vivid. Feed off Merc in it for at least the first minute. So I'm seeing words dripping through a deeper third vision. When that pretty four poppin', see how quickly you're dropping. The ox will split your wig like Pippi Longstocking. Watch him, you might learn something about him. Know what we've been through to.
What's up? This is NoCoastRaps.com, Columbia, Missouri. Where are you at? Yeah. We have our headliner for the night, and this is sponsored by JuiceBeats.com. The winner of this battle gets a custom exclusive beat from Juice Beats. Check that out. Yeah. D-Mites, introduce the man on the right.
On the right, home now, St. Louis, Remedy.
Remedy.
Like I'm under constant surveillance. How we just watching and waiting for time to get say shit about my arrangements. I put them.
XQZ introducing them.
On my left, repping Florida. Give it up for Johnny Storm.
Lyrics and monstrous schemes. Audibly vivid, I spit it like I lost all my teeth from the squadron of G's.
Alright, you travel farther, call it in the air.
Okay.
Tails, who's first?
I'll take it. Yeah. I know this nigga angry and pissed. I tell you why my very presence here making him sick. See, I've been going a year and a half. Come back headlining major events. He do this shit twice a month for free, and I made him pay me for this. Other day, he bitched on Facebook how I only battle once a year. That's because when it comes to these battles, I don't fucking care. I used to love this her battle shit when it was what I wanted to see. Back when T-Rex was up and coming, Murder Mook was that motherfucker to beat. You remember the impact when Mac hit Dose? You thought he was the roughest, toughest MC. See, I was buzzing as a younger when it was just a couple of leagues. He ain't jumping the ring till that funny shit was a thing, cause he done got his car pulled for that dummy shit that he bring. Most of my battles ended in fights. Scuffling with my team, I go in St. Louis, so I'm comfortable in the streets. He gon' put on this production, huff and puff like he mean, but it's a difference from MMA and the WWE. See, I knuckle up and then swing. Hit him with wild speed. If he signed a deal with Kanye, he wouldn't get out dreams. Jesus. That mean this man asleep you. I pack a mean punch. Left hand, lullaby. Right hand, anesthesia.
Oh.
The impact from a jab will make you have a seizure, catch a fever, and forget half your past. That's amnesia. I land this weak punk on the floor, so sore, ironic. We on no coast, but I'm so sure. You don't want to bang in here, dude. Don't bullshit me. Storm try to rain in here, it's cool. My hood with me. Quick, leave him shook dizzy. I go to work on him so much for the rest of his life, he'll look busy. Think cause I look skinny, you go round for round with me. How you want it? Orthodox, Southpaw, South Philly.
Oh, shit.
I know what I'm about, really. So the path traveled in my raps is not to tell y'all how I could blast from clapping off my strap. Pete, I kept this round in the hand-to-hand combat. Cause I sold the soul to them soldiers in Pakistan and Iraq. And would John go to war ever? No, never. This fraud just a court jester with the heart of a cross-dresser. Please check my Air Force records. You would see that I'm a real war vet that saw terror. Ready for all weather, steady in all pressure. So next to this soft fella, safest place I could be. Storm shelter.
Oh.
see you in this chest, we don't talk checkers. That's why for you to get on this stage with me took you more effort. You like a Ford class car. I'm Porsche Jaguar. More fast, far past your piss poor trash. Get lost or it gets more bad. Your legs and your arms can't weather the storm when I put you in forecast. Bitch.
Be real, man. You know you can't fuck with me. Step and get your rhymes raped. I had to come to your town cause you never been in my state. Mm-hmm. Shit, the fact you give him credit gets me irate. This motherfucker hasn't been relevant since MySpace. Y'all gave him a match he didn't earn and now got him thinking he's special. I sun rappers in their hometown. You should know this is my M.O. You gon' have to change pads like a bitch on a menstrual or get hooked to a machine that beat like an instrumental. Cause soon as a couple jabs bang your frame, you gon' see that our punches don't land the same. You gon' leave in a fucking cast, bandage frame, get squeezed in a duffel bag, stand them straight. You lead squeezing? I'd fucking laugh if your hand was raised. I ain't sweating this March bull. I'm Jay Storm, but Remy's Gambit's name. You the one getting your card pulled. Look, I can't explain it, but he just don't have it in him. Your confidence is moderate. I see it in your mannerisms. What, it been a year since the last time this man was spitting? No wonder you brought your whole gang to hold your hand for this one. Oh. Shit. Look, so try to grill in them stilts and get your back broke. This bitch will get killed with milk because we know that you lactose. Let's go! It's fucked up. You got a bird chest and you flat broke. Bitch, you about as tough as burlesque at a drag show. Let's go! So keep lacking respect. You get faded like that crap on your neck. I'm not playing. This weak faggot thinks he reached G status because he got a sleeve tatted. You geek bastard, you far from a street rapper. Last time you faced one, you got sunned by B-Magic. Bodied by Young Ill, your hitman battle was horrible. You too whack for smack and you ain't got a calico in your arsenal. So how the fuck can I make this murder look honorable? Bitch, you had Twitter forever and still don't nobody follow you. Last year I took 8 battles. Like this my job. Got the views to back it, so I did my part. You spent that whole time relaxing. Now he's spitting all hard, but I been got the tip. He's just sitting on bars.
Let's go.
Who knows how long you battled in, so what's with the arrogance? This faggot will get murdered no matter how stacked he is. You look froze when I bulldoze all that trash you spit. Go to St. Louis and pull hoes more than Albert did. You should have never gambled. It's stupid. Truth is, I use them to set examples. You know beasts. Who the hell they telling to amp you? So sweet when that flame to them, you'll smell like a scented candle. You don't know shit about street violence, so keep silent. You be talking a lot on it till you bleed by it. Leave him in a coffin to rot while he's drying. You'll see Remy pouring out of that box like cheap wine.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
Hold down.
Now, are those the rhymes you felt were so brilliant? I thought you was gonna expose some shit I wasn't ready to deal with. But the best 2 lines you said in your lyrics, definitely fiction, since that's a paralyzed. How do you expect me to feel it? You so lame, why don't you use your brain? You must be on weapons grade, Special K, or some new cocaine.
Yeah.
You talk shit like you gon' bang, like I gon' use those straights to bruise your face till it's 2-tone shade, or use chrome point blank and remove your brain in a through scopes aim to shoot long range like Steve Kerr when Kukoc play. That's too wrong. I ain't gotta use those ways. My city murders off the charts, I'm trying to show change. But this Columbia, Missouri, still in my true home state. You won't stay. Fuck it, I'ma use those ways. Yeah. I'm from St. Louis. You know how we do those games. Yeah. I get a win off this Dominican and send him to the Angels like a Pujols trade. And for real, I don't know if Dominican may be a race. To tell the truth, you have an Arabian face. I don't know if you Juan Muhammad or Rashad Gonzalez. Either way, you should have took the cue and ran on some Ramadan shit. See, they'd think you blacker than me if I'm coming for you. I leave your family tree nothing but roots. You see, this ain't a bender when I dent them like dungarees, cause the doctors gotta stitch them up with a double seam. Every damn lame with your last name suffer mean. My campaign like grass stains, how'd fuck up your jeans. What it means? Something deep as a submarine. Cause I do some ugly shit to your sister that make your brother scream. Do some other shit to your father that make your mother bleed. I ain't done, I'm coming for aunties, uncles, and cousins. Bring problems up by the dozen. For everyone that come with your team, gun and beam, fry your whole circle like an onion wing.
Yeah. Why you always talk like you got cans in your pockets? Them jeans so tight you can't even squeeze your hands in your pockets. Come on, bro. Check it out. It's no doubt. Okay. Now, let me think about this better. I was gonna just keep freestyling, but fuck it. You so bitch you love tampon shopping. I bet you could catch Antoine Dotson with his pants off squatting. It's far-fetched you a heater popper. He just mouths and threats till I bring bars to your neck like you need a spotter. Just you don't let the weapon spark freely. You very soft, geeky. Pussy, my reputation let me talk greasy. While this fruit bitch is more like a Remy Martini. See, I ain't fearing this weak faggot. To be blunt, use a swisher sweet rapper. One solid punch will make your teeth shatter. You'll lean backwards, gagging, kneecaps collapsing. No one with a sick of steez, I'm an interleague assassin. Knuckles give knots and tumors. I ain't gotta squeeze the magnum to make them run through blocks in St. Louis like Steven Jackson.
Let's go!
Yo, soon as I touched down, I was under review. You know this, but I still came through to punish you for the road when I'm both ends. It don't matter where your home is, bitch. You don't even look comfortable in your own skin. You ain't the type to clap the lead, so don't hype your passive rep. I flew into Kansas City, hit my boy, grabbed some sets, started the chief, and now I'm on point like the arrowhead. But you'll feel real bullets impact your open chest for always looking stupid with that chin strap that don't connect. Out of all your chokes, you ain't had a quotable to press. So now I gotta show them total disrespect when you see your mom's with my boner in her neck. She calls me Woody Johnson, like the owner of the Jets.
Let's go!
Your whole demeanor scream total diva. Most say you lack heart. With the impact of a homeless teacher, you in no place to act smart. I shit on his notepad, this lyric's below ab. This pitiful broke bag got little to no swag. Your flow whack, so I let this chump Rem rant till my punches clean out his gums like Rembrandt. Maybe Remedy's needing a reminder about his memory. Your career been hopeless because choking sums up your tendencies. His remedial recipe never seemed to get a win. When we reminisce, Remy was getting clipped like a Remington. So judging by your history, you should have never let him spit. And with a name like Remedy, you can tell that he was never sick. But this a move tonight that you could benefit for years. So it's only right that we settle this shit here. It's like I killed homie twice. Bitch, you owe me a life for resurrecting your career.
Now we've been battling about 6 minutes now. You've been dissing me, I've been degrading you. This a battle. So that part there is explainable. But the reason I talk about what'd happen if I bang with you so they can't charge me with assault 3 if this case in the litigation room. I don't need the probation violation. I tried to play it cool. He made a move from his residence, so a self-defense claim I'm safe to prove. That may be true, but the fact it's a hate crime ain't escapable. Cause to say you had a resexual, way past debatable. I'm allergic to faggots. I've been itching to get away from you. Your folks knew you was a flamer. Johnny Storm, the name they gave to you. And it ain't Marvel material you read on the comic strips. His balls made for giggles because he be on some comic shit. I off-play it a little. I don't even acknowledge it because I read Storm well like a meteorologist. Yeah. I hate you bitches that use gimmicks when you do business. For instance, I wanted 120 seconds around. He said 90 seconds where we gotta use limits. But last week they wanna call me up the shit to 2 minutes. Well, it don't matter, nigga. However you want it, I'm cool with it. So I said, fuck 3 rounds, nigga. Let's go 4. And if the crowd wanna see it, nigga, let's go more. Yeah. However you want it, it's good, like the extra point on a red zone score.
Yeah.
Cause I make them see defeat more than frat brothers on a step show floor. Nigga, you ain't truly a thug. You usually in clubs, stooping and buzzed off too many drugs. You be the one doing the newest dance, Superman jump. You moving around, acting goofy and dumb. Fruity as plums, truly a bum. But to the studio come, using your lungs to huff and puff out how you shooting your guns. How the fuck is you clapping gats and busting ticks? Your aim so bad if you tried to clap your hands, you miss your palms and hug yourself. A fucking mess. A junkie next to flunk the test. You look like a come up. Where you live is where I hustle at. And trust me, yes, I know addicts. I post pack in a whole package of dope, crack, dro, hash, blow, acid, dips to wet, crystal meth, pills of X, on tablet, show status so y'all can see what I'm saying, like closed caption. Oh. Business.
Look. Let's be real.
Yo, he ain't never met a savage competitor. I'm sick enough to travel with Seneca to each state and literally battle America. So when storm comes to no coast, it's a strong flood with no boats. That'll sink the best to depths of low hope. See, I melt caps, that's just the tip of the iceberg. I'd rather reflect facts and speak on your life first. Truth is, he does AC, but you'll be heated if them pipes burst. So you should have been an electrician, cause you light work. I came out here to stomp you. He ain't on the field with mobsters. You almost got fired from your job last week for stealing copper. Now he done battled some vets, that we all know is true. But back then, they was just really starting to show and prove. Fact is, you still lost, and that's just no excuse to talk like you raw. You're the cause for their lowest views. But the biggest reason you a fucking queer, you said you top five battle-wise. Bitch, you barely do that once a year. Shit, it's not a good look, there's no reason for that petty talk. One hook will leave your nose leaking like a neti pot. When the pressure's on, you'll see Remy with sweaty palms. He keeps choking and slipping, there's no grip when the weapon drawn. You don't flow with conviction, I'm convinced I got better bars. Niggas know you a gimmick, you don't live what you said you are. Your little repertoire nameless already. Fronting like your metal spark and you got aim with the semi. All lies, Remy couldn't show me four fives if I wanted change for a 20. Whoa. You don't let the cans empty, you a fucking twat. My hands deadly, fam, tempt me, and I'ma slam Remy like a double shot. Yeah, I swing lefty from the top, make you eat your own reach. Shit, I bet it leave a mop while he bleeding OD. I've been ready for this op. Now your people know me for putting Remy in a box like he BSOP. Ooh. I main event all the time, I'm used to the camouflage. You barely getting shot cause you choose to be random trash. Truth is, your homies rooting for you, the only chance you have. And you gon' leave embarrassed like one of them pants your ass. This gecko face fuck needs to get his weight up. Whether basketball or back and forth, you never made cuts. See, your past is more exact to what your presence made of, cause when they mention in the greats, it's like you never laced up. So forget where you battled, you got no status in the street. They invested my travel to help you back into the scene. Think you wanna roll now, till I shatter your beliefs and kill you in your hometown, like the Mavericks in the Heat. How about
that shit was heated. We went to the judges, deliberator for a long time. The winner of this battle gets a free custom exclusive beat from JuiceBeats.com. The winner of that beat, 4-1, Remedy.
Yeah. Hey, shout out to No Coach. Shout out to Johnny Storm for coming out here. Deadbeat, I fuck with you. The whole movement, XQZ, serious business. I told you we taking this home. Mo, Range, what up, baby? Hey,
both these dudes are fucking vets right here. They both killed it. NoCoachRaps.com.